Hi guys, how you doing? Welcome, I'm Simu K. I've recently started playing around with aircraft carriers and using aeroplanes to do airstrikes and stuff. And the aircraft carriers that I've used in my campaign so far, they're okay, but they're a little bit weak. They've got no firepower to them, and they're quite resilient because they've got quite a lot of armour on them, but they're not very manoeuvrable. You know, there's just a few problems with it. So I thought, well, I wonder how good an aircraft carrier with strong weight to thrust ratio and super decent, at least, weapons on board could do. And it turns out I've built a monster. I'm not kidding. It doesn't matter if I try and win or I just lazily play the game. I can take on 10 enemies and kill them using this beast. And it barely feels like I'm trying. It's like I'm cheating. That's how good this aircraft is. So anyway, I'm going to let you see the build. Now, I've had, I don't know, 10 fights with 10 enemy aircraft in each one, and I've won every single one, except for three. And all three of those have been me accidentally going into the retreat zone. But other than that, I'm just destroying everything. It's quite impressive. Anyway, just a bit of fun. Have a look. See what you think. I don't know how much it costs, actually. Let me have a quick look. How much does it cost? She's 111,000. I was going to say, she's as big and as dangerous as any of the big ships, and now she's got a price tag to prove it. Okay, it's just a bit of fun. This was my first attempt at it, and this thing is lethal. I mean, this alone could probably take down one, if not two, strike fleets. It's quite impressive. It's got double layers of armor protection, so... Anyway, I think it's really good. It's a giggle, and it could be improved, definitely. But I'm quite happy with what I built, and hopefully it's a bit of fun for you guys. Anyway, this is it. Thank you.